Alright, time for Among Us. Among Us, yay, ooh, yay.
Oh, you guys lost?
Peter, no, why didn't you shove their eggs up the How come you guys didn't get the
assholes were so itty bitty small, I couldn't find where to shove it. So, Jay, nice to meet you, by the way.
Hi, Jay.
Holy crap.
No, I promise, we don't normally shove eggs up anyone. Listen, I promise.
Dude, sometimes our calls get hacked and people say weird stuff. That was definitely not us.
Yeah, they have voice you know what I mean? Voice mods.
Gotcha.
Yeah,
definitely.
Our Discord get hacked all the time. Super weird.
You guys have literally the greatest conversation without context.
Wait, you bring your friend Jay, and then our first impression with him is going to be us fucking lying to each other and stabbing each other in the back?
No, the first impression was when you say fuck him and the
Yeah, that was probably the good one.
No, that was that's on you. That's on you. That's on you.
I actually don't remember saying that, so I don't.
Are you doing?
I'll double down. I said it. Okay, Jay, don't judge me.
Hi, Lily.
Welcome, we've all been judged.
Hello
everybody. Nice. Oh, by the way, hello everybody. Hi. I haven't met yet.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god,
can
we go in a circle and like, you know,
introduce ourselves?
Yeah.
Hobbies, age.
You know, nice. We'll circle up in this.
Just say Robin songs.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
in the game.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm gonna be really
okay.
embarrassed if he says he doesn't know you.
Oh, I'm coming in. Sorry, guys.
I'll ban you if he says that.
Hello.
Wait. I have a question.
He should be home soon.
Yes.
Jay, do you know someone who's named Robin songs?
Yeah, I do.
Wait. Okay, this guy. Okay, he's actually like a like a big TFP player in A. He said he used to be a roommate.
He's my college roommate.
Oh man,
he's not
lying to me. He's in my chat right
lying.
Now. Okay,
he's
okay,
actually
okay.
not lying. He's right. like he's my college roommate.
What's the most embarrassing story you have of him?
Let's not talk about it.
No.
I think it's embarrassing for everybody.
Yeah, it's actually crazy. Like what the
Yo,
fuck?
Robin has a lot of stories. Like we used to have a good time in college.
Okay.
Is Robin still rank 1 NA?
No, he only had that for like a day. Like,
because Mex got nerfed, right?
Yeah. Now he's
okay. Yeah.
He knows.
I'm so excited, dude! I couldn't sleep last night. You guys are like what I watch every day on YouTube.
I'm so sorry.
Oh. I apologize too.
Why are you sorry?
Like OTV and not myself.
Well, I mean, I've watched your stuff too.
Mm.
I watch literally everybody's here.
Holy
okay,
shit. So
who's
your favorite?
Oh, my favorite? Don't ask him that, Lily.
Oh, yeah. Who do you have the most channel points with?
39 death.
Oh.
Really? Oh my god, she's actually a lot.
I'm not lying.
Okay, Sykkuno's here.
It's fucking Daph, dude.
Yeah, oh, hey guys. Uber arrived. Okay.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
I just, it was. I just. I put some extra
that's
for going so,
funny.
So fast. Uh-huh. I mean. Well, go for going the speed limit, the maximum speed limit at all times.
Wait, don't you guys live in the same house?
Where'd you post the code? Oh, okay, I see it. Let me make sure my code is covered really quick.
Oh, it worked!
Oh, he's it worked! Oh, all right. Hi. Lily suggested we
Hello.
Go in a circle.
Oh,
and great to meet you, by the
okay,
way.
Okay,
good to meet you, brother.
In a circle,
I am.
In a circle, guys.
Circle.
Major and fun fact, guys.
Okay, all right. Major. Okay.
Ray, get out. You're
major
in the circle.
Ray,
you're in the
right.
Okay, okay.
Who goes first?
Let's start with Scarra.
You put me on the spot like this?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is William Lee. I'm Scarra, and I made Offline TV. Huh.
What?
Oh, okay. Weird flag.
Wow. Are we
I like
you?
That.
I'm down for
yeah,
the only one, okay?
Like these people.
Okay, Sykkuno. Oh, wait, I'm next? Oh, man.
Yeah.
Well, nice to meet you, Jay.
Hello.
Toast has said nice things about you, so...
introduce
like
yourself,
really cool
not me.
Guy.
Introduce
oh, sorry,
yourself.
I'm Sykkuno. I play video games and I like playing with my friends.
Hi, Sykkuno.
Yeah, great to meet you.
Wait, you said Toast said cool things about me. What do you say?
Oh my god. Yeah, right. Yeah, Sykkuno. What did I say? Well,
he
said you're
say?
Pretty nice, and he says he likes how you interact with him on Twitter sometimes and stuff. You know, like, you seem like a friendly dude.
Gotcha. Okay, cool.
Is that nice. Weird?
No, that was perfect. That was perfect.
Oh, okay.
He's a little underwhelmed.
Sorry, Toast, I didn't mean...
Lily,
I mean, I don't know if I want to say, like, juicy...
Hi!
Okay. Let's move on.
I have a Pomeranian named Temmie. She's really cute. Okay.
I'm disguised.
Hi, Lily.
I'm disguised Toast.
Hello?
Hey. Is it spaceship?
Is this just mirrors? Is weird.
This is kind of weird.
I feel like we're being put on the spot here.
I'm nervous.
I'm down to just start with the game.
All right, focus. Start the game.
Jody is a streamer, and Peter is a YouTuber, and Ray is the biggest YouTube streamer I know.
Yeah, and then that's Pokimane.
Leslie's really
no introduction.
Janky. I thought we were talking about each other.
That's very important to remember.
Wait, Pokey's really nice too.
Hello.
Hi, Jane. You sound really nice.
Okay. How about we all stand here and he goes into the front.
Ooh, I like it. We'll all stare at you right here. Where are we?
This is like a fan signing. Like, who goes first?
Oh, we're on the line.
How many paid for the premium package?
I paid $1,000 to meet you guys.
Please introduce yourself.
Oh, hello. My name is Jay. I am in a band called Day6, and I am an extreme offline TV fan. Plus Peter. Not everybody.
But not anyone else. Jody and everyone here.
Okay. And I love all of you, and I am so nervous right now. Let's get it.
All of us, but doesn't know any of us. It's fine.
No, I know you! Jody, don't do me like that.
Don't worry, Jay.
Jody.
I will kill you if I'm imposter. I'm
ready. I think Jody is the best Valorant player here.
Okay, you really don't know her then.
Hi, Keith.
You think Jody's the best imposter?
Other than Michael, right?
I think Jody is the best Valorant player.
Oh, wait, Valorant.
That's your next alert.
Oh, that might be true.
You right, Scar.
That's
you right.
Your next one.
Yes, we're all forgetting about me with the.
Someone clip that, please.
But you're plat, and she's all. Isn't she diamond now?
Jody,
aren't you diamond?
Right. Jody
just saw. Pause for a second.
Right.
Saw
money
rain down on her brain.
Good luck, have fun.
Don't kill me, please.
Ray, start.
Okay. I'm starting.
Has he played this before?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just so you know, we mute between rounds.
Okay. Yep.
All right.
Please listen. I don't mean to lie to you. I'm sorry.
All right. I have to look away.
I mean
so
to lie.
I'm gonna just look.
This
at
is my,
my
first impression
Twitter.
Of you, by the way.
Oh, where's the map? Okay, cool. Okay. I haven't played Among Us in a long time. Actually, and it looks like people got really good, so we upped the amount of tasks we need to do. I think that's pretty reasonable. When I play on this map, usually I like to get all my stuff done here quickly, because it's really tough to die here. Because it's so close to where you spawn. It's usually always like one or two people. There's Lily and... Okay, you know what? There's no way I'm going to die doing this. See Pokey and Lily? Huh? Where did they go? Where the fuck did they go? Pokey and Jay? Okay. Pokey, Jay, and Jody? Okay. Ray? That's a gas can? I'm gonna go to the electrical room. That's Toast, Foosley. Wow, there's so many things I have to do. Okay. I'm so scared now. I think I'm gonna die because it's so far away from everyone. I'll realign. Hello? Engine. Okay. Let's do this down here. Guys. So who stopped it with me? Toast. Okay, I like Toast. Okay. I think I'm good with Toast. I'm worried.
I was just gonna do that too.
Holy shit!
No one died.
Wow. Why are we calling this?
Okay.
What happened?
Just like temperature in. Check, make sure everyone's alive.
Hey,
it's been pretty hot lately.
I do have a question.
Uh-huh.
Leslie, name every task you have done.
Let her speak. Okay, I did the wires, and then I did the leaf blowing one.
She's the bad
good
guy.
Good enough for me.
She's the bad guy.
No, guys, wait.
She's
what
the
are you
bad
talking
guy.
About?
Wait, can I just say
this is the loosest?
I'm skipping.
The first task I did, and then I did
that
this.
That was my first task, Leslie.
So
I did not see you in there.
Wait.
Yeah, it's because initially I was just chilling with the group.
Pokey.
Can I say something? Just in case I die. The only piece of information I know is when the lights went out, I saw Lily head the opposite way of the lights, which I feel like is something she wouldn't usually do.
I also saw Scarra do that.
Leslie, she didn't stand in front of wire. She stand in front of the other one.
What?
She tried to bluff wire. It's Leslie. Like, get her out.
No one's dead.
Trust me.
Okay, it's kind of really early, so like, I don't mean it personally, Leslie.
I'm gonna skip. Because we still have a lot of people, so I.
Poor Leslie.
When Toast doesn't mean I don't
do actually
well
dogpiled on Leslie? I can't believe it.
And I saw a Sykkuno do trash.
See? Oh my god.
Toast?
You can't fake it. You can't fake those.
Toast? Dude, I'm gonna lose at this game so bad when I become.
Alright, so there's just.
Mute. Oh, never mind.
What?
Who skipped? Right, tell me who skipped.
I just wanted to,
Pokey has the mic.
I was just gonna say, Lily didn't say anything when I accused her, so I think it's her.
You know what?
Good enough for me.
Oh, she's going to say that. They said it.
Wait, Lily, what is your argument, Lily?
What is my argument supposed to? I don't know what to say. It's not me.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
I'm down to kill Pokey if this is
Yeah, just kill me.
What is this? Guys, are we playing the game yet? Or are we just killing people?
We're the best, Pokey! We the best! Hey guys, I think we just speedrun. Zero kills.
That was a world record right there.
Zero kills.
You guys are awesome at this game.
I don't even know
where
Oh my god. You guys are crazy at this game.
No, that's just Toast.
No, Leslie and I are like.
He just got lucky.
That is the first time I've ever seen an imposter get zero kills.
I've never seen that.
We're not. Yeah, I've never seen it.
Alright, we go again. Who are we missing?
Wow.
That was really unlucky that you said that the leaf task was the first one, because I literally ran there first and you were nowhere near.
And Toast was spying on me, Major. Yes. Did the wires.
Right, protect me, guys. Protect me.
All right, good luck.
Kill those first. Okay.
Why is the vision less?
Tom.
Did someone change the setting?
Mute.
Thank you.
I see Toast and Jay, okay? Should be fine.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Wait, I just saw Peter doing wires. Oh,
but you were with Peter. Him
too. Can Jay and whoever else was just there please vouch that I just came down from the top and found the body at the bottom?
I saw nothing.
Oh, that's because the lights were off. The lights were off.
No, 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 the lights were on after the body was called.
Meet.
I did the lights.
Yeah,
and I saw Ray.
The lights. I saw her do the lights.
Ray and Jody was at lights too.
Right? Yeah, Ray and Jody were together most of the time.
Toast, can I ask what tasks you were doing?
Oh no, not this. I did the admin task only. I swiped the card. Oh, and I saw Jay do shields. So she.
Who else was admin just now?
I was with Jay and Toast in the admin room. I did wires in the admin.
Okay, did you see me?
No, the lights were off. I literally couldn't even see Jay. He was next to me.
Well, Jay knows deep down.
What the fuck?
I really don't though.
Well, body.
Do we have any other information?
Wait, what does he know?
It's right
what
beneath the admin room. Oh,
like
okay,
near the wire area. What's up?
I think you saw me or Lily saw me heading up. And then I went cafeteria and I went down.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip now in case someone.
I did it, but I take your word for it.
We can just chill. It's no big deal.
Yeah, first one.
Sounds like what an imposter would say.
True.
Wait, Pokey, I really didn't see you though. So
chill,
sorry.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Alright.
Why am I going with Pokey? Am I gonna fucking die? I'm gonna fucking die. I'm not gonna come here. No, fuck that. I don't believe. When they go down here, where everything is good and dandy. Go to the electrical room. There's Sykkuno. He's following me. It looks like. Is that even a thing? Lily, Ray, Toast, Jay, okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What if you just can't count? What if this game is just really hard? Sykkuno, Toast? No one's here. Sykkuno. Cafeteria? I'm gonna die doing this, aren't I? It's okay. Wait, where's the other one? Oh, it's here. Where's the kill? I'm getting kind of nervous.
Ruh-roh.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so I saw Jody get. Oh, what? Go ahead, Toast.
No, go ahead.
Well. I was with Toast. I was following him because I was a bit sus on him. And I was with Jody in the cafeteria. And then I saw, I think it was Pokey that cut off Jody's head.
I can neither confirm nor deny.
I saw Leslie doing the leaf thing, and that seemed like it kind of confirmed her, right?
So. Yes.
Leslie, Lily are both clean.
Wait.
So was Jay.
Which leaf thing?
The garbage disposal.
The garbage disposal.
Yeah, you pull it down and then the leaf comes out, right? She did yeah. that. Yeah. Or, yeah. There were a lot of people standing there, but... Time.
Yes. So I have no reason to lie.
You know what? I'm not a kill pokey.
Yeah, I cannot confirm.
Good enough for me.
You know what? We're all voting.
Confirm nor deny.
I feel like an innocent person would deny, you know? Goodbye, Pookie.
Bye, Pookie.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Well played.
Oh!
So Leslie's clean.
Yeah, Leslie's super clean. She took a shower.
Shh. Thanks. I did actually.
Cobs. Shut up! Is it Jay? I'm pretty sure it's actually Jay. I think it's Ray, actually. Let me see if I can confirm it. I'm gonna run at Ray, like, I'm suicide. There's Toast. Where's Ray? There's Lily.
Okay.
What?
All right, Toast.
All right, Lily,
Toast.
You got anything to say?
Toast, you got anything to say? No. I saw Toast walking hand in hand with Jay. Okay.
Good enough.
And then what do we see? Jay's dead.
Okay. Keep going.
That's it. That's all I got.
I was with Lily for about 20 seconds at the beginning, and then I crossed Jay once 15 seconds ago. She popped out of a vent, snapped his neck, and went back in.
How are you so good at lying? Teach me! Lily, you believe me.
Toast! I believe you, Lily. Toast, thank you. Why were you in the... You were in the cafeteria with me, and you saw Pokey snap... Jody's head, and you didn't say anything.
Because I didn't.
Explain yourself!
I had my map open. And also, Leslie, if I was a bad guy, I would have fucking snapped your neck right there and to be no witness.
You were kind of trying this whole time. I was sensing it. That's why I was keeping my distance.
Trying to kill you the whole time, and then yes. When I had the opportunity, I didn't. Leslie!
You killed literally
you'd be dead!
Okay.
Leslie, please, okay? I would have fucking killed you.
Okay, you're right.
It's toast.
Justice has been served.
Holy disgusting. Disgusting.
Oh no, I fucked up.
Pokey
wanted a double
kill. Leslie?
I wasn't sabotage menu. I screwed it up.
No, it's okay. But I really feel like we could have.
I'm so bad at imposter. If I can win one game, I'll be so happy. Imposter's hard.
It's so difficult.
But I love being a crewmate. Me too.
I literally try to kill as many people as possible before I get caught because I'm horrible at lying.
You know, maybe we should just do that. I wanted to do that.
Nice, you know?
I feel like we're a good crewmate squad.
No imposters, but yeah. Oh my god, Lily.
I was like being super careful, and the Pokey's like, oh, Lily went the other way. And I fucking. God damn it. Hey, good luck.
Good luck.
GL.
No.
Scarra.
Who was it?
Scarra.
What happened?
Wait, wait, wait.
You have an explanation for what I just saw?
Okay. I have no idea what you're talking about, guys.
Yeah, I corroborate with Jae here. I found the body. Scarra was running past. Jae was chasing after him.
I should have used it better.
Scarra.
Honestly, Scarra, any defense?
Fuck, he just voted. She didn't even care.
You know, it was definitely Jae.
Jay's innocent. I saw him.
Mm, I want to know.
Nice one, that bluff.
I want to know how Jae lies, because I can't tell yet.
Oh, you will never know.
Find out.
We will find out.
Find out. Any last words,
sounds evil.
Scarra?
Leslie, check in-game chat.
Okay.
Scarra was just dead silent.
Bye, Scarra.
Goodbye, Scarra.
Goodbye.
The likeliness of them being like collapsing on bottom right there, I was like, that's not that possible, because I scoped out, there's no one here, and I just went in from top side. So I was like, okay, you know what, there, what are the chances? It's like, oh, the chance is like 100%. Yeah, I should have went on bets. Oh, and then he has the fucking alibi. Lily's fucking fuming. She's not even moving. Wait, what's that sound? Oh my god. This is a win?
Wait.
Whoa.
What?
What?
Where?
Whoa. I just saw her in the electric room, and I was doing tasks there, and then I went bottom left into the engine room, and I found her body. I didn't see anyone
else.
It's
Ray.
No, what? Oh no? God. No, no, no. No, 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 no. It's not me.
I'm almost positive it's
I'm
Ray.
I'm 100% positive you're wrong.
Yeah!
Seriously.
It is!
No,
okay.
I'm
not
wait,
sure.
Wait,
seriously?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's see if
I
come back
wait, okay,
in 5 months.
That makes... Okay, okay,
you're
so...
You're a toast!
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm confused. Okay,
okay.
Okay, so Jae outed. Jae outed Scarra, so I'm like thinking that it's not Jae.
I know Jay's clean.
But then Peter backed up Jae. So unless like Peter was just in a bad situation, well, he reported the body.
I mean,
he didn't
Peter
have to.
Backed
so
him up like 30 seconds after.
Peter reported the body.
Wait. No. So Jae was chasing after Scarra, and I ran past them and found the body and reported it. Wait a second.
Wait,
Jae,
why
did you run past the body?
Oh, I saw it as I was running towards Scarra.
Wait, Pokey, why do you think it's Ray?
Jay's clean. I saw him do rockets.
Ray,
oh,
because
rockets, okay.
One, she didn't say anything first round.
So?
And
so?
I feel like
so
if we clearly knew someone, like, you would have made some comment,
thing.
But I feel like you try to be a good imposter.
I said
like,
Jae was clean last
can
time.
I just finish what I'm saying, please? We can skip both, stay in groups of threes, and I saw her come from the electrical room
okay,
side
everyone
after the kill.
Everyone stay with me.
No,
okay. I'm
just
so
no, no, stay Jae? In the green, at least. Don't stay in the blue, don't stay in the blue.
Stay in the Jae.
Stack kill, stack. Oh, I don't know if you can. No, that's not good. I should've done, comms, right? Wait, I should have the lights there, actually. really scary to be toast here. What? He skipped out? What the fuck?
I just want to make sure no one died, because I knew there were like four of us on one side and two on the other.
Fucking lag.
I think Toast completed the top oxygen, so I think he is good.
No, it wasn't me.
It wasn't you.
Someone was there already. Yeah, I came from behind you. I think it was Jay, because he left.
Maybe it was Jay.
Oh, the first one? Yeah, I did the first one.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Okay, well, so it was Jay and Toast on the other side?
I didn't see Toast. Jay got there first, and me and Peter came later, but we didn't see Jay.
Yeah, he did the oxygen.
Jay was on the left. He split to the left by himself.
Okay. Well, I don't think it's whoever was at the top one, because then someone would have died there. But either way, who's not done their tasks?
I'm
not done yet either.
One of my tasks, or I have one task on the right and two on the left, and I'm done.
Okay, then we can just stay in groups, and if you don't have a task left, just you can like stop moving or whatever. I still have a couple to do as well.
I'll skip.
Ray, I know it's you. I can see it in your eyes.
Please, no one leave my side. Please, nobody leave my side. Please. Please.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. I could be wrong. I don't know.
No, I'm going to be left alive because I'm being framed.
Help. Do you want McDonald's? DM me if you want McDonald's.
I don't need McDonald's. Thank you very much.
Wait.
I'll have McDonald's.
Same.
Wait.
I got some.
I wasn't able to press it after I pressed the... Shit. Where did Toast go?
I feel like it's Toast.
I think it's Toast too, because early on, we were in the electric room. He was in front of the the download upload panel and how that shit takes fucking forever to do. He stepped away after like two, three seconds.
Wait, which one are you talking about? Which one?
Upload and download task, the one that takes forever to do.
Yeah, I stood there for 7 seconds because I was closer to the left.
No, you're counting how many times you're there.
Why are you
also,
counting rather than just looking at the bar?
Also, it could have been me because I was there first, and then Jay died behind me.
Who was
in the electrical
other side
room
of the wall here?
No, you were not there first.
My
Ray
ass
was
parked
there
in there.
I was there first.
Like Ray had so
I was at the door.
Okay,
I
think Ray was on the far left of the map with Peter,
wait,
right?
Peter.
Yeah, it was me, Jay, Toast, Pokey, and whatever. Yeah, I think it's Toast.
I think it's Toast.
What? Who came last?
Let's yeet
if
Toast,
it's not
and
Toast,
then yeet Ray if it's not Toast.
Why do you keep saying me?
Ray was on the left.
I don't think it's you anymore, but you don't just...
Well, if it's not Ray, then it has to be Pokey, because... Or Peter.
It's not Ray! It's... God.
I think it's Toast. He ain't even saying anything.
How
do you sleep at night?
Can I explain? I didn't take the vic because I just checked both sides, and as I kill him, two people come in immediately.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was wondering why you killed me with so many people around.